Hello, my dear student of class KG. Here I am, your English teacher. I hope you all are fine and you are giving your couple of time to your studies. Let's start our today's lesson. Here is your English book. First of all, open your English book, page number 21. In previous lesson, we learn letter G, its formation, its sound, and its vocabulary. Now, which letter comes after G? H. Which letter is this? H. Which letter is this? H. This is capital H and this is small h. And what is the sound of H? H. H. What is the sound of H? H. 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 Hand. H. H. Helicopter. H. H. Horse. H. H. Hand. H her horse, H her helicopter. Now, on page number 21, I am going to teach you the correct letter formation of letter H. Here you can see the tracing dots. You have to trace on these dots and write on the single dot. First of all, how to write capital H? Listen to me carefully and follow my given instructions. You can see here two dots. We have to make a standing line starting from the top till the bottom. Two standing lines side by side and join these two lines with a sleeping line like this. This is capital H. Now we will draw small h on this dot. First of all, starting from the top, make a standing line to the bottom, go to the middle and make a curve to the bottom. This is small h. Capital H, small h. Which letter is this? H. What is the sound of H? H her. H her hand. H her helicopter. H her horse. Now, this is your home assignment. You have to complete this page number 21 and page number 22, the writing practice of letter H. Do more practice and also revise the previous letters at home. Till then, next video, take care of yourself. Goodbye.